Hey, this is Andrew Keel, and I want to show you the top 11 reasons why you should be investing in mobile home parks. Reason number one, and my most favorite reason that you should invest in mobile home parks is that investors will get some of the highest rates of returns out of any form of rental real estate. If that's not a good enough reason, you should stop right here and stop watching. Number two is another huge point that sells itself. Mobile home parks have one of the lowest default rates out of all commercial loans. So you don't even have to just take my word for it. According to Daniel Dinh, multifamily credit director at Freddie Mac, manufactured housing communities have a 50% lower default rate compared to multifamily apartment complex loan default rates. I mean, that's huge. Just think about that. And all the hype that goes into apartment investing, mobile home parks have better default rates. Number three is awesome. Mobile home parks boast a 5-6% turnover rate annually, meaning that 94-95% of your tenants this year will be in your park next year. And that's where a lot of your expense goes into with apartments, because their turnover rates are closer to 30-40%. And the big reason for this is that these mobile homes are not exactly mobile. 98% of mobile homes never get moved from the original spot that they were first installed in. And the main reason is the cost associated with moving a mobile home. It'll cost you at least $4,000 to move one of these, even if you're just moving it a couple hundred feet away. And with the blocking, tie down, utility hookups, etc., the average mobile home tenant simply can't afford that cost. Reason number four is there is no new competition from new supply. 99% of municipalities will never approve another mobile home park development. And if you own one of the few or only mobile home parks in town, you're the affordable housing equivalent of Standard Oil Company circa 1910. You got a monopoly on the business and affordable housing. Compare this to apartment buildings where new developments are being started every day, and you can see the instant value based off of the supply. Number five, reason of why you should invest in mobile home parks: demand for affordable housing is off the charts. 51% of US wage earners make less than $30,000 a year. There will always be demand for inexpensive housing in this country. We take pride in increasing the supply of affordable housing for deserving American families. Just think, according to the US Department of Housing and Urban Development, 3 out of 4 people that are approved for government housing assistance are turned away due to lack of government funding available. 3 out of 4 are turned away. That is unbelievable. The average apartment rents for over $1,000 a month, and this is simply not affordable for most Americans. Reason number six, there are very few competitors or institutional players in the mobile home park industry at this time. The mobile home park industry is still highly fragmented. It's a highly inefficient market, with the largest players owning less than 3% of the total mobile home parks in the country. Which is huge. The overwhelming majority of mobile home parks are owned by your typical mom and pop owner that are non-professional operators with high equity because they've owned these properties for 20, 30 years, which is a good thing when they're selling because they can be more flexible and offer things like seller financing. This is the only remaining real estate asset class still ripe for consolidation, and that consolidation is coming as mobile home park investing becomes more and more popular. Reason number seven why you should invest in MHPs: if you are a single family or residential landlord now, you'll be happy to know that in mobile home parks, there's way less repairs and maintenance compared to those residential rentals. For example, we don't own the actual homes that are on the lots. Our business models, we just want to own the land or the dirt underneath, which is very beneficial because our expense ratios are much less, and it also helps us scale a lot easier. Reason number eight, mobile home parks are a known tax shelter due to the accelerated depreciation they provide. Mobile home parks provide on average about a 17-year depreciation schedule, and one can roughly depreciate 75% of the purchase price. Compare this with apartments that depreciate over about 27 and a half years. You can gain a significant amount of sheltered earnings. Imagine a $1 million purchase price of a mobile home park. In the Midwest, primarily where we own, about 25% of that $1 million is going to be the value of the land, which is not depreciated. but the other 75% is all improvements that are going to be depreciated over that 17 years, which is fantastic. I'm not an accountant, and you should definitely speak with your tax advisor in depth about this, but it just shows you that that's another benefit of investing in mobile home parks. Reason number nine, mobile home parks have a huge stigma about them. The average American investor is not seeking out mobile home parks like they are apartments, Bitcoin, large cap stocks, and a lot of other investments. Due to the fact that mobile home parks are not sexy. You know, this is not something people brag to their friends about at the country club. The stigma around this asset class due to, you know, shows like Trailer Park Boys, 8 Mile, etc., is scaring away most investors. So it's really moating this investment class. As cap rates for apartments get more and more compressed, the risk gets higher and higher for those types of investments. But the artificial mobile home park stigma keeps MHP cap rates consistently higher, which provides better cash on cash returns. Reason number 10 why you should invest in MHPs. Economics 101 taught us about the law of supply and demand, right? Do you remember those econ classes? Mobile home parks have a shrinking supply and high demand, extremely high demand. It's the perfect recipe for ROI success. Approximately 10 mobile home parks are torn down every year for redevelopment, and little to none are being rebuilt. Also, mobile home parks had zero quarters of negative growth during the financial downturn in 2008. This is an uncorrelated market and actually performs better during downturns due to the increase in the need for affordable housing. Reason number 11, and the last reason that you should invest in mobile home parks, is that there is extremely attractive debt options available for the acquisition and refinancing of manufactured housing communities. Fannie Mae, Freddie Mac, CMBS, there's a lot of players that are willing to give very good terms for the acquisition and refinance of these properties. Thanks for watching. If you're interested in more information, please check out my website. It's wefixmobilehomeparks.com. My name's Andrew Keel, and thanks again for watching.